Instagram. This one's real video. We're gonna say hello. And this is wow. 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 So, who is Carl M. Crawford?
I'm Crawford, South Carolina native. Out of Columbia, travel all national, international. Present my journey, Collage Illusion. No paint, all paper. You heard right. No paint, all paper.
Alright, y'all.
So you said the group is they like jazz and dance together.
I know a little something about detail, but you just went with it.
Right.
What started it in the fact that, as you said, no paint, just paper? How did the collage thing come about?
Well, I'm 38 years old. It's been started since I'm 18 years old, full time. Before I was full time, I used to work in the media of paint. So working in the media of paint is where there's one of these films. In every media, I have to play lights and dark. So as we all familiar with collage, cutting different pieces together, I wanted to take something that's so abstract that everybody used to put together and make it more almost like a painting by blending shades of colors. While I was working, it gave me a lot of exposure.
So you've been doing the collages now for how long? Well, how has that been your niche? When you found it, that was your sweet spot?
20 years.
Okay. Again, they got nowhere to buy this. Ooh. Y'all better recognize the man himself. Who's that in the video with you? Who's that in the video with you?
That's my grandma, she raised. As they go throughout the video, as it's looping, you don't see me actually working on the TV, but I came out with a series, a Big Mama series, that's throughout the ranch.
You know I'm about to find similarities between you and right?
Right.
You know I'm right? But either way, it's all love. That's a beautiful message. The message. Everything has its own creative beauty. Life is creatively manifested. As an artist, my desire is to reflect the beauty of the human experience by giving form to my own creative vision. Carl M. Crawford. I gotta slide in one picture.